hits softly in the shallow center, and it drops in front of Grissom. He kicks it, Pena with a wide turn, Justice backing up, and that's the first hit. Now the question is, can Poole bunt?
Yeah, that's fine. I think you shouldn't hit, as it would still be my point. See, good job there by Justice of backing up the play, because Pena started for second, and you see Justice backs up Grissom and keeps Pena at first base.